Here's how to set up animations in Vtube Studio. If the model includes an animation, it will show as emotion3.json in the model folder. Unlike emotes, you must have this file beforehand, as you cannot create your own in Vtube Studio. Open up Vtube Studio and click on the pink gear icon. On the top menu, select the clapboard icon. Scroll down to the plus symbol and click. In the hotkey action tab, you can choose between play animation or change idle animation. More on that in just a second. Select the one you want, then click on the animation tab. Select the animation you want, then press select. In key combination, you can set up hotkeys by selecting key 1, then typing and selecting the hotkey button. Just like emotes, you can set up multiple key combinations so that the animation only plays when the hotkeys are pressed simultaneously. Play animation toggles the entire animation file only once, so you have to press the hotkey again to replay the animation cycle. Change idle animation plays the animation file in a continuous loop when toggled. If you want to be able to toggle it off, you will need to create another change idle animation. Select this hyphen symbol. Essentially, it means nothing, so once you toggle it on, it will turn off the current idle animation. Next video will be on how to change and import your own background, so be sure to subscribe to stay updated!